Patrick McCarthy with Tri-Cities Community Television, just letting you know that the new exhibition at the Michael Wright Art Gallery has arrived. This time around, it's a new spin on gravitational art, which some of it you can see behind me. Basically, the artists Edzi Edzed and Pierre Lichner have come up with a way to turn, affect your mind and engage viewers by this visual and sometimes physically changing experience. So come on down to the Michael Wright Art Gallery. It's on from January 8th until April 28th. If you want to meet the artists, they will be in the gallery this Thursday, January 23rd from 6 to 8. So you can come in and have some wine, meet the artists, and learn a little bit more about what inspires these artists to do what they do. Also, out in the gallery, which is the other part of the Arts Village, is a place called Time of Process, new exhibition by Jana Kumi. And basically, this is a reflection of intricate drawings of plants, planting of trees, bark, and wood decay. You can see some great carvings out there as well. So come by and see that exhibition at any time the gallery is open. For those of us on Family Day, which is coming up, which is February 17th, the Arts Village in Port Coquitlam has a free family creative fun day. So come on down between 9 and 12 and bring your rest of your family, and you can enjoy some great free activities. They do request that you do pre-register. So if you go to portcoquitlam.ca and use the registration code 39428, that's 39428 on the Port Coquitlam website, so you can get yourself involved in that great free event on the Family Day. Last thing we want to say to everybody, if you're part of a community group, the Cultural Roundtable is once a month on Thursday, usually the third Thursday. The next one is February 20th and goes from 5 to 7 p.m. Again, this is Patrick McCarthy reporting with Tri-Cities Community Television. We're down here at the Michael Wright Art Gallery, a great little gem in our region to find out and explore art from many different perspectives. Thank you very much for watching.